pictures scattered on the table. A crosswind sends them to the floor. Reminds her of some childhood fable that she can't remember anymore. She laughs about her desperation, comes off as insecure. Now this is just an observation as she gathers pictures off the floor, showing better days before the war. She calls to say that there's a storm inside. It's raining everywhere she goes. Bad decisions took away her pride, but the picture never shows. She weighs the price of being lonely against the cost of all her self-respect, always thinking that if all certain things she could reject, there'd be certain things she would protect.